be getting an update from the province on Ontario's first quarter finances today. Those details will be provided by Finance Minister Peter Bethlenfalvy in a morning press conference at Queen's Park. This follows a report earlier in the month from the Financial Accountability Office that shows the province spent about $7 billion less than planned in the last fiscal year.